Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Construction equipment, description, uses, and site performance. Note, this video is for educational purpose. 1. Excavator. Excavators are heavy construction machines with a large bucket, arm, and rotating cab. They are mounted on tracks or wheels, making them versatile dock uses used for digging, trenching, lifting heavy objects, demolition, and grading. Commonly used for digging foundations, moving large amounts of dirt, and mining. 2. Dump truck. Dump trucks are used for transporting loose material like sand, gravel, dirt, and debris. Uses, they are used for hauling materials from one place to another on a construction site or transporting waste to disposal sites. 3. Backhoe. A backhoe is a combination of a tractor, a loader, and a digger. It has a bucket on the back and a loader on the front. Uses, used for digging trenches, holes, and foundations. It's also good for lifting and moving materials over short distances. 4. Pile drilling machine. Pile drilling machines are used for drilling holes into the ground, particularly for installing piles in foundations. Uses, used in foundation work for buildings and bridges, to drive piles deep into the ground, ensuring stability for structures. 5. Aerial work platform. Aerial work platforms, AWP, are elevating devices used to access higher work areas. Uses, used for tasks like maintenance and installation on high structures or for working in tight spaces like ceiling installations. 6. A loader. A loader is a heavy equipment machine with a large bucket attached to the front for scooping materials. Uses, primarily used for loading and moving materials such as dirt, gravel, or debris. It is also used in construction, agriculture, and landscaping for tasks like digging, scooping, and pushing. 7. Concrete mixer truck. A concrete mixer truck is a large truck with a rotating drum that mixes concrete during transport. Uses, used to transport ready mix concrete from a batching plant to construction sites and pour it directly into the required location. 8. Concrete pump. A concrete pump is used to transfer liquid concrete through pipelines using high-pressure pumps. Uses, used to move concrete into hard-to-reach areas like tall buildings or below-ground foundations. 9. Power trowel. A power trowel is a large machine with rotating blades that smooth and finish concrete floors. Uses, used to finish and smooth concrete surfaces after they are poured, typically on floors and large surface areas. There's also the mobile type. This is better for a very large area of concrete surface. 10. Bulldozer. A bulldozer is a heavy-duty machine with a large blade at the front, used for pushing materials. Uses, used for pushing dirt, rubble, and other materials during construction projects, leveling ground, and clearing sites. 11. Motor grader. A motor grader is a large construction vehicle with a long blade used for leveling the ground. Uses: used to create a flat surface for roads, driveways, or other large construction areas by grading and leveling the soil. Tower crane. A tower crane is a fixed crane often used for tall building construction, with a rotating arm that can lift heavy materials. Uses: ideal for lifting heavy materials like steel, concrete, and equipment to higher floors of buildings under construction. 13. Jackhammer. A jackhammer is a large tool with a heavy-duty hammering mechanism, usually powered by air or electricity. Uses: used for breaking up concrete, rock, and other tough materials on construction sites. 14. Rollers. Rollers are heavy machinery with a cylindrical drum used for compacting surfaces like soil, asphalt, and concrete. Uses: used for compacting soil and asphalt in road construction and other civil engineering projects. 15. Concrete mixer. Concrete mixers come in different sizes, from small portable machines to larger stationary mixers. They mix cement, water, and aggregate to make concrete. Uses: used on construction sites to mix concrete before it is poured into molds or foundations. 16. Poker vibrator. A poker vibrator is a handheld device with a vibrating head used to consolidate concrete. Uses: used to eliminate air pockets in freshly poured concrete, ensuring it is smooth and evenly compacted. 17. Mobile crane. A mobile crane is a crane mounted on wheels or tracks, making it mobile and versatile. Uses: used for lifting heavy loads, especially in places where a tower crane would not fit. Ideal for construction sites, especially for moving steel beams, precast concrete, and other heavy materials. 18. Plate compactor. A plate compactor is a machine that uses vibration to compact soil, gravel, and asphalt. Uses: used to compact soil, gravel, sand, or asphalt to prepare a stable foundation for construction. 19. Scissor lift. A scissor lift is a platform that can rise vertically and is supported by a crisscrossing scissor mechanism. Uses: used for accessing high areas and performing tasks like painting, repairs, and inspections on elevated surfaces. 20. Forklift. A forklift is a powered industrial truck used for lifting and moving materials over short distances. Uses: commonly used in warehouses and construction sites to lift and move pallets, construction materials, and heavy equipment. 21. Trencher. A trencher is a machine used to dig trenches, usually for utility lines, pipelines, or drainage systems. Uses: primarily used in construction projects where trenches are needed for utilities, irrigation, or drainage systems. 22. Flatbed truck. A flatbed truck is a vehicle with a flat, open cargo area without sides or a roof. Uses: used for transporting large, heavy, and bulky items like construction materials, heavy equipment, and prefabricated components. This is for educational purpose. Thanks for watching.